it by myself. He goes, here, this chickie's gone to this store. Uh-oh. Walking around, hey, boys and girls, all by myself. And I fucking love it. You by yourself? Shit gets fun. Well, me anyway, I'm not fucking bothered. Let me turn that down a little bit. A little better, boys and girls. I come to the conclusion that Larry's an asshole. Getting a home on a fucking hard time. Like, what the fuck is your problem, bro? Billy's here. He's with the heart attack. You know what I'm saying? Fucking awesome. You know, I worked for several companies. That's no lie with Billy. Billy's got a problem, a furry problem. So, once I see, I ask him a couple of questions and he gets all fucking bent. Bro, what's your problem? You're gonna give yourself a heart attack. Don't worry, Terry saved the tax. Terry's a good guy, awesome. That Richard Kingner, that's the annoying sound. He works for Heyman in Toronto. He forced him a couple of caissons and he thinks he's a fucking hero. Like, buddy, they're caissons. A caisson, you fill the hole. Rubble, there's fuck all to it. I bet you my granddaughter Savannah could fuck into it. But yeah, Billy's back. But Larry, I thought he fucking smoked crack, but Billy's back. He knew Jay Fortin. You might even know him, Mr. Fortin. He knows us down at Turner and Murray. Jay, you might know him. Larry King. Got a couple tattoos. Nothing special. I can tell you that fucking that from firsthand. I don't know, boys and girls. I just don't fucking know. So what we have here is we're gonna pack this bitch tonight. Terry loves it, I'm staying late. Chris, why nobody wants to stay? No, guy, they talked to Larry. Larry said, you gotta go. Do you too, Billy? Like fuck I do, I'm waiting for my cousin Todd. Todd Laramie, what's going on out there? Uh-oh, you crazy bastard. Thanks for coming by today, bro. Really appreciate it, L&R, my friend. You gotta love the family. Billy's gotta go, because he's gotta go. Gotta go, gotta go, gotta go, gotta go.